I will start by introducing from the side. This is Jesus. He's one of the high chiefs we have in the town. So, I am in Angada Valley. and shining. Let everybody say, God. Once again,
God.
Once again,
God.
Next to him, by his right hand side, is another Jade. Next to Magadji Ade, we have Akogun, Chief Akogun. Next to Chief Akogun is the Showa of Shale. Beside him, we have Chief Otunoba of Shale.
You are welcome.
Immediately after him, we have Chief Ojomu of Shade. The man next to him is a prince. And we call him Prince Suleiman Ulubako. The man introducing him, the PR of the council, is known to be Ahmed S. Odofin, the Odofin Atobiloye of Sharela. On behalf of the community and the Lupako of Share, we heartily welcome you to our midst. And we pray Almighty God will continue to guide you. The spot that we want to program today, we pray Almighty will guide each and every one of us, and it will be of success at the end of the day. We are called to glorify God's name. Thank you. You are welcome.
I will seek your indulgence to permit to speak now local dialect, so that our father here will be able to understand what you are, what you want to say. Ekunile Ganzi. Awata wa yi ni omo yin na ni aje. Mr. Adewale ni ikin to se bere. A ti bere to bi odun 5 mefa seyin bayi ta ni wa ta ni wa to ni. But ni da wa lote yi ni pe agbona ona mi gbe to yi wa ni. O je ona ire daraya. Lati wa bakata nkaki. O ga ba se gbin si a ba odo soro. A mi tan na ni share ni sara yi na ta be ju wa ta be wa ni. A sa la sara yi fun won. Nta tin gbe wo kan si a so loko gomina ni kiri pe a gba kobo lowo gomina. Ba ta yan gbon gbangu ro bi a won ti go bi ni na a gba kan lowo gomina. Emi tin si omo yin na ni omo ilu. Omo ba lo mu sanu si. Oun lo pe gbo we te gba. Ba se se wa ta won ala di ko wa. A ti jo wa to so mi lu kan na. Nti wa la ni Jomi ta sara ba yo je bi ajoji ta ri ri to bo la fe si ta bi contribute the quota ti wa na pe ah nta na be gbe odo o ta le se nta bi pinu gbon mi si omi o to tun se laarin wa meji yi ta bi la ka gbe ri dara yi wa bo bo ko ro tele ya gba lo be lofa abi ni I lofa odo wa ha wa to ba lo lo atan pa mo spo so pe ati lila tin ke so ro de ja lo bere nle pata be ojo olohun a ri awon pinija were 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 kita ko ka abe be kini go ni an bu wa ni eji bi te be se ni igba le be ta ko ri ba won ba ko le ko lohun pe kina a ri si a ri be ni je jo ba ti wa iba yi na ni ni je jo na lo yo ba sara ji a so lopolo ko lo ba to na a gbo ti won ni je ta awon le oba lorin ta lo kini in ta se ni o ta bi to le kan se ni a won ba sadua wọ́n sàdúrà fún wọn ọlọ́run gba ni gbogbo olóòfò ní sí alálùbáríkà wọn láàárọ̀ yìí kò ní wá dáa káwọn bàtà wọn bàtà wọn wá nílé jòlè tàbátà wá di yín náà akọ́sẹ̀ ní lẹ́tà fún wọn tó ní ìyá wá rí àwọn bàtà gbàdá nílé àfihàn bàbá lókun nílé ìjọba wọn ní dáa káwọn á se nǹkan káwọn á kí pé ẹkú ilé báyìí tó bá tún mọ lọ́dún tàbí gbá kẹni pé ká fi tó yín létí wàá pe ẹni tó gbó ka tó ń se ètò ikó náà sọ níwọ̀nba bí kí ní ìsèlú ní bá lájú pọ̀ balógun nínú wọn lọ.
Ẹmi tọ̀tọ̀ kí n zà ó kọ̀ mi ọ̀ má rọ̀ balógun sàmúsí gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọpọlọ wa ṣe mọ̀ a tó pe ìbàwọ̀ wa sí orílẹ̀-èdè báyìí a kiri sẹ́yìn tó lè pè níjọ ní kẹwàá bọ̀ wá kí la fẹ́ sọ tẹ fẹ́ gbọ́ tẹ àbí tẹ ti gbọ́ rí àbí kí la fẹ́ ṣe tí ẹ ti ṣe rí tó fẹ́ jẹ́ tuntun àmọ́ kínní kan ló kàn wá sọ pé wọ́n ní ilé láti kẹsàn-án ròde gbogbo nǹkan tí ń bá dẹ̀ sí láyé yìí kí ká sí pẹ̀lú ìbẹ̀rù ọlọ́run ká sí ní torí pé tọlọ́run pé kò sí nǹkan tá a fẹ́ gbà ìgbé kọ́nà ọba ìjọba tí mọ́ ń sìn ẹlẹ́sàn torí àdáwò pé kí la lè ṣe láti fi kún ẹ̀yin bàbá wa lọ́wọ́ torí náà sí ìwàhálà tẹ́yìn náà ti ṣe ẹ̀kọ́ mọ́ dàbí pé a kó gbogbo wàhálà yìí sí lọ́wọ́ kẹ́yìn máa dájú àwa kékeré náà là ń mú fa wàhálà kò ń sẹ̀yìn àgbààgbà ká tó bí àlẹ́ ti jọ ń ṣe nígbà táwa dé là ń gbọ́ ni gbogbo kíní ń ṣẹlẹ̀ àmọ́ mo lè wá wò pé àwa yìí náà la tó ṣẹ́tù ìjàkulẹ̀ láàrin wa ará àtẹ ò lè bá wa dá sí i bárata bá bá a dá sí i a lè bóyá àbárata ti gbowó ńbẹ o àbárata ti gbowó ní ibà yìí àmọ́ gẹ́gẹ́ bí mo tọkọ tìyàwó the best way láti live ni pé tíjà bá ṣẹlẹ̀ kí neighbor gan kó mọ̀ dá sí i ìyẹn náà fi yẹ ilé rere làwọn ilé àwọn tọkọ tìyàwó ilé ìgbà tó náà sì ti dá wa pọ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀ bó bá wọn náà ni a ní pé kí o gba ká jébo ìgbà tó ìwọ náà ni káwọn kan máa jẹ nube káwọn kan máa jẹ lágbà káwọn kan máa jẹ yorùbá àbí táwọn mọ̀ pé ọlọ́run ò ṣe dá lóyà kù tó bá sì wọ ọlọ́run a ní pé kí o gba ká wà ní southwest ọlọ́run kádà rẹ bẹ́ẹ̀ lọ́run ní ká wà ní north central lọ́run ti ra ní kwara tó bá wọ ọlọ́run a ní pé kí o gba ká wà ní ghana ká mọ̀ ṣe lè kan ìyẹn ò mí pé a ní bára ajá náà àmọ́ ìyí táwọn ṣe ni pé ẹ̀yin tẹ́ ẹ jẹ́ bàbá fún wa tẹ́ ẹ jẹ́ òbí fún wa yóò dàbí pé bí ìgbàgbọ́ ẹnu yín ò ká wa táwa náà ò bá lè gbìyànjú níwọ̀nba tiwa láti lè compliment effort láti make sure pé the relationship láti sáradì àti sàárẹ̀ ó papọ̀ àmọ́ wò pé òkè o even most of the time as a meeting gan ni sáradì ìlú ìbàdàn lọ pé ilé làwa wà bá a bá a pè yín bá a kàn déédéé pè yín at any time ẹni ní pé kí ló dáa pè yín ìtàlẹ̀ yóò ti máa dààmú inú ilé yòókè ń dààmú níjọ́ tí máa pe balógun ní ìjẹta tá a kó lórí ọ̀dọ̀ ilé ọ̀dọ̀ lọ ni mọ́nú tí wọn ò le ìbáwọn àbá aládùn wa mẹ́ẹ̀ kódà ká dé ìbàdàn láàárọ̀ ní yìí láàárọ̀ kùtùkùtù ká lọ bá balẹ̀ ká lọ balógun ká bá àwọn àbá tó kù pé afẹ́ kẹ wà ń lò ní afẹ́ báyìí sọ̀rọ̀ àmọ̀ bọ̀ wá náà ni àyíkó ìlú sọ ẹ̀rọ̀gbọ̀n ní torí àwọn tiwa àwọn ò ní pọ́blẹ̀mù rárá àbọ̀rọ̀ jẹ́ ká mọ̀ pé àwọn ìṣàjòjì àti ìṣàjòjì wa gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọmọ tó fẹ́ dàgbà adéládùn fún yín ní owó yìí ìwà tá a wá yín náà ìbùdó gan àwọn míì ta pè gan kò má tàbí ká wá ṣé àwa tá a wà ń bì gangan ṣé ìfẹ́ wà láàrin wa ní sàárẹ̀ gangan fúnra lásán tó bá ti wà alhamdulilah tí ìfẹ́ tó bá wà láàrin wa tó yẹ pé yóò bá a sọwọ́ pọ̀ máa sọ ẹ̀jẹ̀ alhamdulilah àmìbi aráàta kan wá sí kíni nígbà tá a dẹ̀ bẹ̀rẹ̀ àwọn yóò gbà pé a fẹ́ fi gbowó kan ní a fẹ́ fi ṣe kìnìún kan ní mo lè fi àlùkùrá ní kẹrin mo fọ́ náà bá mi díẹ̀ yìí ẹnìkan kò fún wa ní fàgbẹ́ra láti jọ́ta tí ń bá bọ̀ di òde tá a dé yìí gbogbo àwọn tí wọ́n tẹ̀lé àwọn praise ìgbọ́n wà ní different media houses amúni ẹ̀fẹ̀ wà bí ẹ̀rádì wà bí sóbì wà bí gbogbo àwọn big brothers wa tó ń jẹ́ big stakeholder nínú sports ní kwara state yìí ní nàìjíríà gbogbo wa náà wà pẹ̀lú wa pé ẹ̀jẹ̀ ká lọ síbẹ̀ kò sí nǹkan tó máa ṣẹlẹ̀ ìfá gbàtàwá last sunday nígbà pé amọ́ta gbogbo sọ́jà owó pọ̀ pẹ̀lú wa ni tá a ṣe parí àwọn sọ́jà nìkan kódà ọlọ́pàá ìyẹn gán sọ pé ṣe ẹṣọ́ pa àwọn ìpèníjà but a gbọ́dọ̀ pretend tá a jọ ń ṣe tá a bá jọ ń ṣe ẹjá jọ ṣe pẹ̀lú tọdún àtàrà bí yìí torí bí lè ṣe fẹ̀tọ́ yìí níjọ́ tẹ́nìkan bá kú táìsì mẹ́ta yìí náà sí mẹ́rin náà ní gbàgbọ́ wa kò sì sẹ́ni tí ó dáhùn ìbéèrè eníkálukú eníkálukú dáhùn ara rẹ̀ bó ṣe fẹ́ ni ọlọ́run nínú tọ́lọ́run sì nífẹ̀ẹ́ sí ni pé ká bára wa sí kódà àwọn tó jẹ́ níbọ̀ wá ká tọ́jú wọn ju ara wa gan lọ Olorun gan fi aye si no Quran. And expose that be fi para se ni pe eyan na ni gbogbo a ise won. Eni ko din la je re ala ni ko ja godo. Agbodo tan wi yogo, suru la godo ni. Te ba wo tan din pa lo ni, ewure atago na pa. O yo yo like to o ma wa re ke to gan ti pa godo. Nitori gini to be suru to ni. Lo se ri blogger. Alors je couvre les là. Alors je couvre les là. Alors on finit là pour les. Baba a notre vie aussi, mais alors va fondre au bord de la vie. Et pour vite on va ouvrir les voies. On va payer un ou un bi. Et mais on va faire quoi? Alors il va fondre la vie. Alors on va faire des choses qui sont nous goût pour qui passe le long. Tu n'as pas d'argent au ballon, au ballon il paye. Projet à ouvrir la fesse ici. Paye ça là, tu sais à qui tu vas y vous. Paye à ouvrir quelque avec ici. Nígbà tá a ti débẹ̀ àwọn èrò tó ń fẹ́ rí ilé ọba ló ni wọ́n pọ̀ gbọ̀ngbà tó ní pé àwọn tó ṣe sáré sáré di program wọ̀n láì tẹ̀láì ní ẹ̀mí àwọn tó ṣe sáré kí n sáré pé ẹ̀dẹ̀ àyíká ó gba àwọn ìgbà àwọn tó wá ń tún pé àwọn lè ṣe àlò tó ṣe nílẹ̀ wá níbẹ̀ kí la jẹ́ ibi ẹ̀yìn náà láti yẹn jẹ à ń jẹ́ kó yé wọn pé bẹ́ẹ̀ tiẹ̀ mọ̀ sí tẹ́lẹ̀ náà àjẹ́ náà pé àwọn bàbá náà mẹ́rin wa wá bíbà yìí ń tà ń ṣe ó dùn mọ́ lánìbìtàn káwá fi tó ẹ̀yìn náà létí pé njẹ́ ẹ̀yìn náà ń rò pa wa bẹ́ẹ̀ kò sì rí báyìí o gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìwọ̀nba tó fẹ́ sọ pé ṣé inú ó máa dùn ká máa rí sọ́jà ń gbogbo ògbà nílùú torí gbogbo ibi tí sọ́jà bá wà láyé ẹ ti mọ̀ pé wọ́n ń jà ọlọ́run àṣìdúgbẹ́gbọ́lọ̀ nínú kwara kò sílùú tó ní fọkànbalẹ̀ ní nàìjíríà yìí tó fẹ̀ tó kwara mo tẹ̀ pé owó ń fẹ́ ṣe díẹ̀ àmọ́ mi ta lára bí adé yìí kò fẹ́ ṣe kò jẹ́ni afẹ́ lè tilẹ̀ ká tòun ká má tilẹ̀kùn níbi tí wọ́n fún alára fún àyẹ̀dé àmọ́ bóun ló ṣe wáyé pé àwọn yóò máa ra pé ọbaládé sáyájí ọbaládé sáyájí sójà ọbaládé sáyájí sójà àáfẹ́ ìdí aláṣẹjù ní olóòrùn ló kàn déédéé ń bọ̀ wá nítorí ẹ̀ ló yẹ pé ó yẹ ká fẹ́ mọ́ lọ́dún gbogbo ẹni gbogbo anybody lọ ní kwara yìí nínú làákà ètèmí nínú ọ̀rọ̀ tí ń gbà tèmi náà dájọ́ pé àmọ́ bá gbogbo pọ̀ tá à ń wá kò sí ìta rírí àmọ́ gbogbo tá à ń rí olóòrùn ló sàn fún wa pé ẹ̀ ní wà á mọ̀ fún yín ni olóòrùn ló gbogbo làákà yẹn náà so òní ìlàwà fẹ́ gba champion pé ká gbogbo tá à ń sáré àti sáájú o àjà gbogbo nǹkan tó bá wù ẹ léwà tí ò ṣe sọ síta ọlọ́run dùn ún wa nu yorùbá kánò torí bá wo gbogbo ẹ̀yàn wá tẹ̀dùn ún kò sẹ́ni tí ò fẹ́ ní fámìlì rẹ ní sáájú o ní wọn àbájú ẹ kò sẹ́ni tí ò fẹ́ kára wọn díẹ̀ kò sẹ́ni báyà kéèké yìí àgbọ́dún mọ àmì àmọ́ gbogbo ẹ̀ nígbà táyà dáyà àmọ́ ní sáàtì ń gbọ́ tẹ́lẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀ àwọn wò pé ìwù wá kó tán kí sójà kan kò láàrin wa ká lọ sáradì kí sáradì wá sí sàárẹ kó mọ̀ tiẹ̀ fẹ́ ẹ ti kíní gbogbo ibi ni báńkì òsì báńkì yẹn ọlọ́run yẹn rí ẹ ẹ̀jẹ̀ ká gbogbo ẹ̀ lọ́rọ̀ lọ́rọ̀ ẹ̀jẹ̀ kí ìbáraẹni wa gẹ́ bí ọmọ ènìyàn ni mo fi gbé oyè kí òfẹ́kẹ́ yìí kẹ́ ẹ ṣiṣẹ́ lórí ọlọ́run adé fún ìrìnsà
gba pé àdúrà máa ń ní máa ń ṣe lórí ẹsẹ̀ pé àdúrà tá a fẹ́ ṣe yóò fún ẹ̀jẹ̀ wáyé ọ̀láìdì máa yí padà àná tí pẹ̀jẹ̀ náà yóò padà ní pé ìtẹ́ bá wà ní kàǹkì ló ní tó máa ń dúró yẹn nínú gbáà kódà ogun kó kódà kẹgbẹ́ wá kẹgbẹ́ bílíọ̀nù wá aláàánú bá lòdì ìtẹ́ bá wà ní pé àlàáfíà náà ló ń gbogbo kí ọ bá ní kí ọ bá sálàáfíà tó bá lówó tanzania fẹ́rí ilẹ̀ bá wọn lárọ̀ yìí wọ́n ti ní tẹ́sẹ̀ pé akápè mi lórí ìbò tẹ́lẹ̀ torí fẹ́ẹ̀dì ìjọba wa ní ẹ̀wà ní ara ìwà lára rẹ̀ ṣùgbọ́n pàtàkì ní ìjọba ilé tó lè mọ́tàmọ́tà òdì lè ṣíríà àwọn tó jẹ́ orí ìrìn àti gbogbo wọn fẹ́rí ilẹ̀ bá wà ní àmàdúgbò fún ìgbà àdúgbò ẹ̀ fún àwọn ọlọ́ senti on commence fun to se dada olo san fun mi tori pe oro awa ti salagi yi oh la awa yin gba ta wa kete a ke mo ya san a mo ya to saye a mo ya sare iwe na lu bi ko ni ki fi da ko ya ama sa ju ko lo mo lo lo do ko la wo yin na ju bo ni ka lu ku tun to se ran lowo adua ran lowo nkan mi Olorun ni bi ki o ti ni dabi pe o ti ni pari bayi ori pe ka to di pe awon yan petu si wa ni yan ni lo je wa lo te ba wo pasente abi te ba wo high blood wa pe awon yan ta mo yi je wo ni Kwara state sada sada you need the highest one o ta ba go kini ba se bayi wallahi no o ti develop o ti ko ti transfer si gbogbo lo wa amọ enu wa ti won ton wa sata sadua ta wa saraja ti sa sare ta gbogbo da so e le pe gbogbo ti wa o ti bayi ta ba wo lo le se je wo ile wo ni je wa wa ni je ri da mi wala amọ na ma e du le kini wa to amọ tele ko do ti ga du kini o ko ja mu lowo yen ta ma won yan ko ti ga du do ori ko si pa la ko ko ba le o agbe ni mi tun ba doko ti n ba ro le bayi tun ba gbo ko ko ba mu bayi o ti wo yin abi o sa ye mo likewise ba ni ba ta ti le awon na asi du pe gan lowo mi gida gbo asi ko ni ka du na ma ka o
Wa so ko ka so ba wo o bi yan ju o lawo ni o lo si bu pe fun o ma o du o ma sa le ni a mo ko gbele a mo ta n gbele a la mo tin se wa o a mo be ti se ti wa hi ten ri ko ju mo ne ne le bi yan ju di kini o se pari o se ti pari bayi to di the last meeting ta se pelu sa ji ni o be ti so ko ba ni sin in fact ta ba ni inu le kan so e ji le
atobi atokun yo gbogbo wa n do ni pe a ase awon kan awon eyan le ran wa lo bayi tori emi gege bi o emi kan ngba ta mu lo si meeting niyan ni security meeting ni sare ati ni saji ni lafiya ji ni wa n so fun awon eyan wa awon emi ji saraja sare pe eri ko ju ojo ti e ti wa awa ara wa a le pari oro wa awa n te do lo lafiya ji se lafiya ji lo ye ka pe jolo
awa sari ati saji awa lo ye ka joko ni ka ni dialogue ka jo soro yi o le to bayi awon si na ni igbeyin aye n bo ni nigba to kori bayi oni ko ko ti ba tele ba e le mo ya to saraji ati sare ti e ba se pe en to mo sada saji to ba n gbo moto lati lo ni ti ba n bo ti o se de songa ko ni mo pe en ti de ko ti ko ja to ki la anja si ki le ri ki la anja si n ta file ko lo la a ma fi aye wule so gbogbo eto te fe se yi pada ni wa to gan you have very appreciate gan we special awon loye yi ni wa ju gan ko se ntan be lowo ni sin ti ni so le ro ro bi ko ba ti pari alhamdulillah olo je te ba pari o olo je ko pari awon ara wa ti so pada ara wa ati pari e kan fi kun ni tori awon ara wa ti ra wa àfẹ́ ẹgbẹ́ àlẹ́kan ló parí ọ̀rọ̀ wa àwa aráwa ti parí ọ̀rọ̀ ara wa ọlọ́ọ̀jẹ̀kógúnmọ́ àdúgbọ́lọ́wọ́ náà ló gbà tẹ́ bá a ṣe ipò ọgbà tí ètò ọgbà bẹ̀rẹ̀ gbogbo ayé náà wà nílẹ̀ ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ àdúgbọ́lá tó bá ẹgbẹ́ àti ìlànà síbi tá a lọ abọ̀ wà ní gèdè nítorí ìgbà láfíà náà ni à ń ṣe ìyàwó ni à ń ṣe kómọ ni ìgbé ìgbà sálábẹ́ àti àmì ṣùgbẹ́yìn náà àdúpẹ́ lọ́dọ̀ ọba lọ ni àti mọ ìgbésẹ̀ tó gbé kò fi wálẹ̀ kò fi sàlàyé ta ni bóyá àwọn àdìkan ló ń dá sí wọn wé ìdílé ló ń dá sí ló fún ọ lálàáfíà o ìlú ní Kwara state kò ní dàrú o ìlú Kwara ò ní dàrú o àdúpẹ́ lọ́dọ̀
About to formally enter the field with the Fair Play My Game.
In fellow room, Edu team, Gladden. Gladden all red, Wyatt Tambury is Gladden all blue.
Typical. They are very magnificent color. The Unity Cup is about holding. And we're still waiting for the exit of Ethan Cruz. And of course, players should know themselves. We probably do it to team. No more entering the field. Please, accept the photographers. Or we call them paparazzi. We're delighted that this Nigeria Unity Cup will further foster unity among all the communities in this territory. Bayo Issa is my name. I'm going to be running the commentary of this match with Bayo Abubakar from Tobi FM. And of course, the one they call Harmony FM, led by someone who is Usman Samuel. I didn't see any badge here, whether he's playing it or not. But then I know that he's a top referee. Assistant referee one is Idris Momini, while the assistant referee two is Yunus Asaba. No reserve referee here. But then, whether there is match commissioner or not, you got to know that because of this match.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
The team list of the two teams have been given to us. Christopher is in goal for Ifeanyi United. ID is sporting number 11, Ido. It's number 4, Adebayo number 13, Malabi number 3, Gabriel number 15, Dauda number 5, Musala number 7, Salahuddin number 16, Baba Rabihu number 14, and Musa Bashir number 8. In the reserves, we have Issa Marco Muftau and Abu Yusuf Aninka. He's not wearing uniform and he's not on the field. He's just preparing, he's coming late. His name is Ifeanyi, the Unity team are clad in all red. For the Tambury FC, we have Shadrach number 1 in goal, Mahmoud A3 right full back, and Musa is a left full back number 2. Issa number 12, center half back, Abubakar number 7. I've been told the match commissioner is Friday Kolawole Gambi or Gabwa. Without the goal, all the Ifeanyi, the Unity team, and that is putting on a Manchester United look-alike jersey that did not do well yesterday by playing 2-2. Now that exchange of infantry is almost concluded, Bayo, how will you describe this scenario here?
To blame, it did not come here because he has more players to discover here, Bayo. How do you describe
from this particular competition. Of course, and in our special guest of honor club, we are going to do the official kick-off, and for now, the game will start.
Yes, bro, Unity Cup, football is the only thing that can bring.
Like I said last week, this is a call to service for football. The beautiful game of football is a unifying factor across the globe. It unifies across many divides, be it religion, be it race, be it whatever. And it has not let us down. We saw how everybody was happy last week after the final match. Even though there was a winner and there was a loser, ladies and gentlemen, the game gets underway, and it was Tambury FC that took the kickoff. And I can see they are still trying to get their feet, and the number 7 Jesse man knocks it down the right flank, and the ball has just been, you know, checkmated at the basement of the midfield of Edu selected. Edu Fernando selected. I can see number 10 getting on the back. Oh, that is the referee signals are gonna kick there, and that's to be regarded as the first attacking assault coming from Tambury FC. And I can see the goalkeeper for Edu Fernando trying to organize his defense, giving signals to his captain there, and the number 7 jersey man is getting ready to take the corner kick for Tambury FC. Maybe if this can result to a goal, that would be one of the quickest goals of the season in anywhere in the world. Right now the corner kick has been taken, and the ball is clear out of safety, but then Danger not get averted. I can see the Tandu FC being in control and a throw in there. The throw in, take it quickly. Drawn into the simple jab box and the central defender has already the away, but not quite far from the goal mouth. And an overhead kick there resulted into a throw in again once to Tandu FC. And that is going to be taken by the jersey number 4 player. And here goes the throw in, and it into the box again and again. It has been knocked off the danger area. Now I can see that's a feeble one. I would like to describe as a back pass to the goalkeeper. And now the goalkeeper trying to knock the ball out, and it's quite dusty here. But then I think the players are used to it, because this is the place they've been playing most of the preliminary matches. And the first attacking foray from the developing resulted into a goal kick. Sahid Adebara, so far Sadiq Adebara, the two sides are kind of trying to side themselves up. Still trying to measure what tactics will this will likely bring up. And that's their goal kick taken there. Poorly taking it to no one in particular. And I think that place is kind of bogged down by.
Yes, I think the nature of the speed doesn't allow.
Doesn't help situation.
Yes, of course. And they just have to manage it. They are used to it. It's a local football.
Exactly. Save for the wearing of boots by the players, one can simply say this is a pitfall.
Yes, of course.
But then, we know what it is, and we are enjoying it that way.
We are enjoying it.
That is
2-1-2-1.
The kind of. Field where the likes of Finidi George, Odio Igalo were discovered in Ajegunle is not as beautiful as this. So please let your mind be at rest. The game is still on, still trying to take shape, as the two sides are yet to settle into the game, trying to impose their pattern. But so far, it has been Tambiri FC having the larger chunk of the possession. Oh, that's an offside there by just number 13 man there. And the goalkeeper has gone to retrieve the ball. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, it is the final match of Mekita Unity Cup 2017 between a Bivelodu selected side and Tambiri FC. And the offside now to be taken by pardon me for the nomenclature there, a Bivelodu Unity team against Tambiri FC. And at the moment, that is an offside.
That's an offside.
They had almost built a bungalow there.
Despite the size of the field, you just have to obey the rule, follow the rule tenaciously. Landlord.
Ladies and gentlemen, about 5 minutes played, and still goalless between Tambiri FC and Edu Ifelogbo Unity side. Alright, we are going to enjoy 30 minutes on each half of the game, as we are not at liberty to enjoy full 90 minutes yet due to circumstances beyond our control. And it is Edu. I'm still trying to identify the goal scorer. I know his name and his sport jersey number.
I know
his name of the goal scorer, and the goal came just on the 7th minute of the match. And I can see one Tambiri FC player in serious pain there. Please, where are the medics?
Paul Essex.
The player seems to be in a very serious.
That's a defensive mishap there from the Tambiri AFC's defense. And they have paid dearly for it. It is the developing unity side 1, Tambiri FC near. The medic are trying to attend to the jersey number 11 man there, who appears to be in a very strong at this stage.
Alright.
Remember, we just have less than 10 minutes of action here. And lost that ball, if not for the injury. But only God knows what is responsible for that injury. And it seems to be in a very serious pain there, but the medics are trying their best to.
The guy is up already.
He's up on his feet, and it is a subject of serious doubt whether he will be able to continue the match. Because at this stage, he looks very, very uncomfortable.
Fighting local is down.
Jump out like this. I'm right there seeing something very spectacular here. I can see somebody on it, of course. That's the internet for you, bro. Sharon, quiet.
Ladies and gentlemen, the play is about to resume. As the injured player has been helped out of the pitch to receive more medical attention from the medics, it remains to be seen whether the coach of Tambiri FC will have a suitable replacement for him. But then let's see whether he uses the lifeline of substitution, for which he has only three. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a throw-in coming to the fellow community side. And the throw-in is taken by the number 11 jersey man for Edu. The fellow do unit inside, and the ball has been cleared out of Tambiri FC defense. And I'm yet to see a spark of, you know, tiki-taka here. Much of the ball has been in the air, whereas we expect of it to be on the top, even though the volume of dust we have been supplied here is not something we bargained for. Nevertheless, that will still not stop us from expecting the ball to be placed on the top.
Right after this game,
and we quickly take it, and that is a smart defending there from the fellow being inside, and that is they try to whip themselves out of the trouble around in their own half, and there seems to be no coordination in the middle. That's another defensive miss from Tambiri FC, but at the end of the day, he was able to rectify that. And that's a throwing in coming to the defender who team starts.
We have to learn more lessons.
Ladies and gentlemen, the number of throwing we've registered here, about 90% of it has gone to the fellow community side. Ladies and gentlemen, the Tambiri FC side appears to be in a total disarray following an injury to their defender, and at the same time, that's another goal already. But the player seems to be having difficulty moving on the sand, and that's a goal kick coming to Tambiri FC.
Nobody has to complain. They are not foreign players, they are local players, so they have a great time to adapt to the system. I'm telling you, as far as the district is concerned.
When Mr. Sports said the Tambiri FC side, the replica of Chelsea FC, I'm still trying to identify the Angolo County, but I haven't seen one. Rather, I'm seeing some people who play like I wanna be Victor Moses, but then I'm still looking forward to the discovery of the Angolo County. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a throw-in coming to Tambiri FC.
Thank you very much. We still have much fans of Real Madrid here, Barcelona here. I would need to start that game yesterday. I want to just give them some fun.
Without yesterday's match, I think with the 14 points margin between Barcelona and FC Real Madrid, FC Barcelona and Real Madrid, I think it is an untimely bye-bye from Real Madrid to the title race, because as it stands right now, they stand very little chance with the way Barcelona have been able to, you know, grab the bragging right over them this season. Ladies and gentlemen, the same scenario is about to repeat itself here, and we can see that again that a developing unit side having the upper hand as far as the attacking onslaught is concerned here. Ladies and gentlemen, the goalkeeper does not have much difficulty in scooping that.
Why Man City? Of course, just like I would like to say bye-bye to Manchester United.
But Manchester United, we call them Red Devil. Never say never. It's not over until it is over. And remember, we have what you call Feji Apollon. Sir Alex Ferguson's time. That is 92, 93, 94 seconds.
Call at those days.
Right. Nevertheless, can still be okay. Remember, some of the players there at the moment played under Sir Alex Ferguson. The likes of Michael Carrick was around. David De Gea was around. The big scout was in charge. And ladies and gentlemen, let's come back to Sharia here between FC Tambiri and a developing unity side. That's a free kick coming to Tambiri FC, quickly taken there, and there is a kind of 2-1 there against the number 7 jersey man of a developing unity side. Ladies and gentlemen, we would love to see the more of the ball on the top rather than in the sky. This is not
police ball.
So this is not police ball. The world has grown used to tiki-taka nowadays. Forget about the dust. We are enjoying it.
$20 is...
And that is another throw in here into danger area for... The referee has just signaled an infringement there. And a free kick coming to AFC Tambiri.
Mr. Bayer, you sir.
Thank you very much, Abaya Abubakar and Lukoso Dika Debala. Back to the field of play now. Advantage are coming to the Ifeludu, into Unity team now. Who clears the ball away. Ahead of there, the ball comes into touch advantage. Coming to Ifeludu, into Unity team. Don't forget the times are ticking away. It's going to be 30 minutes of each half. And of course, that will be very dangerous now in the danger area. And of course, we put the ball to the midfield now. And this is Tambiri boys now. The voice of the Honorable Commissioner for Local Government and Chiefs of here. He beats a man now. He beats another one now. And if it's a leader, but then he's been trapped down here. And of course, his advantage. Quick kick, a set piece advantage coming to Tambiri FC. Number 12 now. Let's see whether he's going to use this set piece to score an advantage for himself in this 11 minutes through to 12 for my watch. And Mukanjuda, he has the ball down, ball in the midfield now, quickly taking. And this is the captain of Chelsea lookalike Tambiri team now. They try to miss the ball. And of course, advantage now coming to somebody who's trying to roll the ball. That is going to pass over. It's my ball. And he throws the ball almost immediately to the right foot back now. And that's number 7, who like see Ronaldo. Doing a cutting edge and striking roll there now. He tries to push it ball now. Quickly taking ball in the center circle. Oh no. He's the fellow of the Unity team now. Trying to control the game. And of course, they are beginning to do the tiki-taka like Bayer Abubakar mentioned. And of course, they are beginning to play like Barcelona. As Barcelona pummeled their opponent yesterday. Talking about Real Madrid at home. And of course, it's a free kick advantage. Free kick advantage coming to the Chelsea Liking team. Talking about Tambiri FC. This team is owned by the Honorable Commissioner for Chiefs Affairs and Local Government, who will soon join the party in a moment. Free kick advantage. What is going to happen now? And of course, this is number 7. Now, back to round 2. Can he take a long one? He doesn't know about then. The goalkeeper was very smart enough. And of course, even the AC nature of the ground is beginning to tell on the players. He took a long one into the center circle. What can he do now? Can he beat his opponent? And they are not affected yet. Oh no. And to try to beat his opponent. He beats him flatly. Advantage now. Coming. Oh, that could be very dangerous. He takes a shot. Oh no, to nobody in particular. And oh my God. Very tough game indeed. This is just the final everybody has been waiting for. And we are beginning to see that the game is going to produce goals here, even though we have not seen any. Goalkick advantage coming to, and the goalkeeper caress the ball. He puts it down for his defender, number 6. To fly it away, that's the captain of the team. And push along one to the middle. And to the periphery of the team of their opponent. A clearance there. And it's still another chance now. What can he do? Can he take his opponent fully? He takes it up. He had the ball. Oh no. We have just been talking about Odiyo score Nigeria. And this is another chance now. Number 7. Can he take his opponent? Quickly take it now. He tried to locate his man now. And is the boys from Tambiri now trying to dictate the pace of the game in the middle. And of course, he takes another chance now. But then the ref says the play continue. Quickly taken now. He takes a long one now. That could be very dangerous. Oh no, he pushes the ball now. But then the captain of the Tambiri team, number 6, has been very supportive in that midfield. He says, defender that with his lion heart. And I want to say that it's somebody that I must be watch out for. Thank God that the coaches are here. And we're beginning to see some of our guests coming. As the CSO signal that some of our guests will be taking us any moment from now to talk to us. And of course, I'll tell you what is happening. 15 minutes, going to 16 by my own watch. That of Alkali was I do not know. And of course, this is number 10 now. He tries to beat his opponent. He clears the ball now. But then he header. Oh no. He clears the ball away. Quickly take it out. And another defender now trying to push away there. He feels at an upside position. And the goalkeeper was very alert there. And he says you cannot beat victory. They're just joining us. We are celebrating Megida Unity Cup here at the Charles Wembley Stadium. And of course, the crowd are beginning to form up. And I'd like to inform you that everything is going on well now. This is number 10. We beat him partly now. Oh no, oh no. And of course, it reminds me of the one they call Odiolo Kalo, the Super Eagle of Nigeria.
the man who ensured that our tickets are true, Alex Iwobi, was true to the Russia World Cup in 2018. Nigeria is playing in the World Cup, not for the first time, not for the second time or third, not for the fourth and fifth. Nigeria is going to the Mundial for the sixth time. And I want to say that the Nigeria group is a group that has to do with a lot of a team. And of course,
so Makama is here with us. We'd like to welcome Makama, who has just joined us.
Announcing the arrival of Alhaji Buhari Muhammad, the Makama of Taraki and Sariki Malami, Hamdul Hassan, Alhaji Kudu Muhammad, Alhaji Azamani, thank you. And Sariki Ngabas, Hamdul Hassan, Alhaji Abdullahi, and Matasal, Sariki Matasal is also here with us, Alhaji Ismaila Isa, and Sariki Samari. Allah is born Sai Muhammad. Okay, hold on. Okay, bro.
Ladies and gentlemen, our important guests are now beginning to, you know, announce the arrival.
Announcing the arrival of the permanent secretary.
For tertiary education.
Alhaji Haruna Akwokudu, we were in the same committee before. I'd like to welcome you very sincerely.
And, we want to sincerely welcome the arrival, and lest we forget, it is still 1-0 in favor of a developable unity side against Danbury FC. And like I said earlier, the developable unity side is beginning to, you know, grow into the game, and they are stamping their authority on the game. We've witnessed a lot of tiki-taka, more from them than from FC Danbury, but who knows whether Danbury have been, you know, upstaged by the injury to their key man at the back. And again, the psychological blow brought about by the early goal. It's a throw in there, coming to fellow unity side. And that's a long one there. That reminds me of JJ Okocha in his days at Bolton Bolton. And this has been, you know, been neutralized. The threat has been neutralized by Tamburi FC's ever alert defense. And all of that's an improvement there. The ever alert defender of a developing unit side, sporting number 15, just be brought down, and a quick one taken there. That could be another goal because they are used to committing this kind of defensive error. But there has been an infringement there. The referee signal a quick kick coming to FC Danbury, and a quick one taken there. And the central midfielder there trying to locate, trying to motivate their number 10 gentleman, who has not really found his feet so far. But the ball has been, accompanied to well across the goal line. That's a goal kick coming to FC developing unity side, and the goal kick to be taken by the goalkeeper, and that's a long one taken by the goalkeeper there, who seems to be comfortable taking shots with both feet. But the last time he took a long kick, it was with his left foot, and that is the fellow who tried to look their way out of that crowded, but the ball has rolled across the touchline. And for a throw-in coming to the unity side. That's a long throw-in there by Rory Dilap of the Velodu side. And the gentleman, number 16 gentleman for the Velodu side, has just given another Fabregas-like tie. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, oh, that one has been, you know, returned again out of danger zone. And now that's the number 10 gentleman for every family. He knocks it down the right hand, trying to motivate the number 0. That is to really be concerned. So yeah, to nobody in particular. So that's a throw-in coming to F. Ifelodu. Ladies and gentlemen, it's still 1-0, and that's another infringement there. And a free kick has been signaled by the central referee. And this time, it's going to be in favor of who? The referee is here to decide.
I wonder whether the referee has no questionable cards with him, because we have seen that some of these challenges have to do with questionable offenses, but then maybe the referee using law 18 is the special to weather the storm. And so
economizing cards, trying to economize his card, and that is a free kick coming to the fellow the unity side to be taken by number 13 Jesse Mann. And there seems this time around to be a very good organization from the FC Tambourine defense. That is an Nasa heading, going the wrong way. Ladies and gentlemen, that's an overhead pass there from FC Tambourine to their number 4 Jesse Man, who eventually could not take absolute control. And a back pass there, very dangerous one, with number 15 Jesse Man in the defense, seems to be very comfortable dealing with that. And there is a puzzle down there. And this has been the one of the most potent outlets for FC, I mean, Velodu, the Unity side, to exploit. They have been, most of the attacking threat has been coming from the right flank to the number 16 Jesse Man. And that is another attacking move by FC Tambourine to see whether they can change things, particularly on the scoreboard, to erase, I mean, to cancel out the early goal that seems to have weakened them. And this guy seems to have put himself in a very big trouble there. Yet, danger not yet averted. Number 30 Jesse Man tried to, you know, find his colleague. But at the end of the day, the pass seems to be another to whom it may concern. Look at this. My spirit is like, my goodness. There seems to be a great chaos in that defense. The organization is not a top notch. And not a top notch one there. The referee had signaled infringement against the Velodo Unity side.
Yeah, thank you very much, Bayo. When it comes to final game like this, it's all about goal scoring. Nobody will be willing to display his fist. Yeah, of course, the target is to take the cup. I'm telling the part and to become the champion of the competition. Just like what you rightly said, that this. This game is very intense already, and everybody is really finding its way to put the goal into the net. And the other side, they are really wanting to recognize by all means, just like what you rightly said. And I'm telling the fact that the referee has not been doing well with the discussion card, just like what you said. And I don't know what is really happening with the opposition right here.
Thank you very much, Sadiq Adepara from Radio Nigeria, known as Harmony FM. Together with Bayo Abubakar from Atsobi FM, who are with us here. And of course, at the end, and also with us, who also sports premier. And of course, at Royal FM. Back to the point of play, like you said, we have so many people here with us. And of course, I want to say that the game has been opened now, that these personalities are here to watch keenly what exactly is happening. Somebody has been kicked, and of course, the referee has been able to register somebody as one of the first bookers here, and of course, it's a big advantage now. Let's see what is going to happen. Ball in the center circle. He pushed the ball away. Advantage now coming to the fellow of the team now, but to nobody in particular. And the goalkeeper arrested the ball. The way Saddam Hussein was dealt with by the Americans. And of course, let's see what is going to happen now. Number 15 now, trying to take control of the game. He pushes the ball into the middle. And that could be very dangerous now. Oh no, and then they're not averted yet. But then that defender is a rock of the attacker. And of course, he's been able to ward off any imploding mission. As the defender has the ball. And the goalkeeper was also unlocked there. We can take it now. 26 minutes going to start, 27. We are almost going to the end of the first half here at the Wembley Stadium here in Share. Don't forget the opening ceremony was done with the match at Saragi. And this is exactly what we are looking for. Talking about uniting the two communities. And this is exactly what is happening here. People are taking out number 12 now. And trying to beat the man now. But then the ball into touch advantage coming to. And Tony quickly taking now. He tried to roll the ball. But then the defender says, you cannot beat me to that. It's in flat now. Another chance now for the Chelsea look-alike team from Tambourine now. Oh no. And of course, it's a corner kick advantage coming to Tambourine FC. Tambourine FC is owned by the Honorable Commissioner for local government and Chief Party Affairs. He will soon be here to join the party to be part of this colorful ceremony. Train. And of course, I remember Waku Wampus of Rangers International. And what they call up late Moses of Tonori. They are powerful long throwers in their days for shooting stars for Rangers International and of course are the Super Eagles of Nigeria. They are known as the Green Eagles. And let's see whether the boys from the fellow village now will be able to put their acts together and put the ball in the midfield now. He tried to push the ball away, but nobody was running like the late Rashidi Akinewis Gangling. He tried to push the ball now. And reminds me of the one to call Alex Robina. As I left now, what can he do? Can he take the shot? Oh no! And of course, he plucked the ball away. and it's a first goal kick advantage coming to Tambiri. Tambiri captain, he's been doing well. I see him as in the mood of a late Simino Kechukukeshi. He takes a long one into the middle now. Then ahead it is. And of course, a bit of ball control there from number four. Reminds me of a late Samuda Shiraba to the Lawal. Ooh, I was a midfield master, midfield marshal for Nigeria Premier League. Don't forget, it all started with the Red Devils, to Green Eagles, and to the Super Eagles of Nigeria. Not the Super Chicken. That did not do Nigeria proud before they are now back. The tank of Nigeria is now getting super and super because we are true to the Mundial, talking about the World Cup. Advantage now, let's see what is going to happen. Ahead of it is 29 minutes, just like a minute to go by my own watch. I do not know that the Valikali was now the center referee. And there he goes again, trying to put the second now. Advantage coming to Felodo now in the team. And this could be very dangerous now. He push a long one now. Who's going to come in? Oh! Hey! Airtel service is not here. If it were to be MTN, the service would have been the best connection. Bayo Abubakar, how will you describe the last 29 minutes in this particular game?
It has been a very thrilling 29 minutes and we've been treated to the best of soccer artistry from both sides, even though Tambiri FC appeared to be struggling. And it has been a valuable unity side that has compensated for what we are missing from both sides. Nevertheless, I would give it to Tambiri FC for the love of their defenders and the early goal. The psychological effect that would have had on them is not, cannot be overemphasized. Ladies and gentlemen, it is almost time, but by our watch here, but we don't know what the referee has to say to this. And that is another infringement and a free kick coming to Tambiri FC. And then we use this opportunity to even change before the half-time whistle goes. And I can see the number four Jesse Mann getting set to take that free kick there. Do they have a line with Messi, or is he going to do a Cristiano Ronaldo over there, or David Beckham? Let's wait and see the next few seconds. And the free kick is taken and and it is to whom it may concern. That's a goal kick coming to the Felodo United side.
That's Overland here, Wills. He's won. And of course, the goal kick there, advantage coming to the Felodo United team. And we're beginning to see that they're truly united. That the referee who should go for the end of the first half. I'm making a quick analysis here, Bayo. I want to say that the two teams are equally matched.
Come out with a renewed vigor in the second stanza.
Exactly. I expect the coach to have gone back to the drawing board now and trying to plug the loopholes and identify during the course of the first half. And no doubt about that, the injury to their kid is affecting them. But then, after the injury, I think they were able to kind of try to mark. But then,
I don't know whether DJ Jagaban is sleeping on duty. Announcing the arrival of the executive chairman.
And of course, everywhere in there, I can see him, my very good friend, former member of the Kwara House of Assembly, NGA Ido, is here with us. And of course, the Honorable Commissioner, the man who is putting a smile on the faces of everybody here. Honorable Tambiri is here with us. The chairman of the local government is here with us. The chairman of the local government is also here with us. They are clad in a very beautiful colors. Looking well fed, even without taking a location yet. But of course, they are going to keep their promise. Announcing the arrival, K. Kaza. Largoki. Tambiri 0, Edu Felodo Unity 0. This tournament, Ladov is here with us. Ladov, he's been having sleepless nights since this competition and we are won. He's touched because it has been abandoned for a very long time.
and I'm happy about DJ Jagavan. I want some nice tune. I want to dance to you. Now the traditional of challenge. That we are all one. Another of you.
Okay. Thank you. Special announcements. DJ Jagaban, dear. May I inform these honorable gathering that the first prize with Smile Home courtesy of Ladov, 50,000 naira.
That's a great one.
Second prize, 30,000 naira. And top prize, 20,000 naira. Now, the winner will not receive the cash until they return the trophy, so you can use it for photograph and the rest of them. As we invite the Honorable Commissioner representing His Excellency the Executive Governor of Kwara State, Megidan Kwara, Megidan Kwa, Megidan Nigeria, His Excellency Alhaji Dr. Afata Ahmed, represented here by Honorable Tambri, who will now Ladov, please invite Honorable Tambri and the Executive Chairman to please meet the two teams supported by the Permanent Secretary Makama and of course other traditional rulers here to meet the two teams and the opposition officials and the ballet. The civil line. Yes, that's it. Now, the official photograph, and I have a camera on the mix. The people of the United we stand. Congratulations. Wallahi, I love the executive chairman of the Federal Local Government. He's happy. Congratulations, Bashir. Next, Megidan Kwara, Megidan Kwa, Megidan Nigeria. Top place winner is Makama FC. Now, my honorable commissioner is so fit. I want to see the direction the ball will go to. Maybe to his team, Tambri, or if you want to, if you want to. We're going to play this case. Because we are representing the Gita here, we are neutral. Now let's see whether the round of commission is going to be used to stop for his team. Ah, yes. The round of applause for the round of commission. Don't forget the unity cup. Now the two teams are set. If the salary is leaving, and of course this is the second half, any moment from now. We're getting much needed equalizer in this second half now, and of course the event must have taken over now. And of course talking about developing the unity team now. Who can take it? Put the ball in the middle, and clear the ball away. And of course, ball is the touch advantage. We must commend Ahmed Ajiboye for a job well done. He's been wonderful coordinating across the teams and of course ensuring that we have a colorful ceremony here and of course his advantage now. From the background is a DJ Jagaban. The Why is this
over the goal line, and a goal kick has come to FC Tambiri.
We'd like to welcome Rashid Abiara, the man who made us comfortable in his hotel, Rush Hotel, last Sunday. Thank God he's here with us. We'd like to appreciate you. Truly for you, Rashid Abiara. And of course, this is another goal kick advantage coming to the team.
Has been affected by FC Tambiri. Number 15 decimal is off for number 5 decimal. That is ratio 1 to 3. And that's oh god. I can see what the midfielder was trying to do there. This team seems to be having difficulty getting their start. They seem to have discovered their mess, and it's not giving them any breathing space. Ladies and gentlemen, coming in from now. If the fellow do unity side does not watch it, they might have to, you know, surrender their lead to an equalizer frantically being sought by FC Tambiri. And there appears to be an improvement there, and the referee has signaled. And I can see another player of FC Tambiri being in a very serious pain there. I wouldn't know whether the attention of the medics will be needed this time around. And there seems to be a bruise on his shin there. And he has been pulled up by the assistance of the central referee. And another substitution from the fellow FC community side. And the number 7 jersey man comes up for the number 12 jersey man. And let's see what that one has to bring on board. And he's moving with the swagger of Edinas. And like I said earlier, with the two sides. By virtue of their jersey, representing Manchester United and Chelsea FC, we've not witnessed much of what we hoped for, even though we have been trying to locate N'Golo Kanté for the Chelsea New Galaxy. And that is a train in there coming to FC Tambiri. For FC available AB Unity side to be taken by number 11 Jesse Man, the lap of AB available Unity side. And that is a long one there into the 18 yard box. And a scramble and shoot there. And that the ball has rolled over. Going last.
Special announcement. I'd like to appreciate the organizers. Particularly the man who is sponsoring this tournament. He never took one naira from the government. Alhaji Musa, who has done a lot here, talking about Nador. And of course, the ushers will be going around now, whatever you have in cash account, to support the FA of Share and Saragi. The money realized will be given to the FA of Share and Saragi. Everywhere, barrel. Football particularly is capital intensive. No government can do it alone. And this is an opportunity for all of you.
Football is a venture that requires the collaborative effort of every stakeholder in order to bring maximum result of what we want, and that is the achievement of unity. And like I said last week, and I still repeated it at the beginning of this match, that this is a call to service for football. Football is a unifying factor across the globe, across so many divides, and we have achieved that in between Saragi and Share community. And I am not surprised that everybody here seems to be playing with a sense of unity, sense of family, even though you see a Tambiri FC on the floor being consoled by Anedu, a fellow Unity side player. That is the spirit of sportsmanship. And a quick one taken there, but the goalkeeper has no difficulty scooping that. And I can see the player now taking position in readiness for another assault. And the goalkeeper takes a long one, and that will be returned by the defender. And Lionel Messi for FC Tambiri. He has been silent all the while. But nevertheless, let's see whether he will try to step up to the plate and get things done and do the needful for his side. Because right now, Tambiri FC needs all the magic in the book to change things on the scoreboard at the moment. It is 1-0 to the fellow Unity side, and no goal to Tambiri FC. A long one there by the defender. That is a set up by them. Oh, that's another goal. Opportunity, but there is kind of a mistake there by the number 12 Jesse Man. And still trying to locate or motivate his teammate. And a pull out there, but it has been cleared of danger zone. But, and the referee seems to have signaled an infringement, giving a free kick to FC Tambiri.
Yeah, this is our magnificent stadium here. Every spectators here, right here, they are really enjoying their money, and the atmosphere is very friendly here. Just like as we have a Unity Cup, and I'm telling the fans, this is Share. And I want to tell you all this. Yeah, the spectators are really complaining about the official today. Just like what I told you by yourself. I can't really talk much about the official, right?
Yeah, so far, so good. Officiating has been 50-50. We've not been able to record any acrimony or rancor. But the truth of the matter is that the referee has been up and doing, except that he needs to brace up to be on top of the game. Somebody has been cautioned once again. But quickly, just before you go ahead, I'd like to inform you that we have representations from Olupako here with us. It's Saragi. They are also here with us. I'd like to also appreciate the youth leaders from Share and Saragi, FA chairman from Share, and of course a local government chairman from Share and Edu. Of course, the honorable commissioner for local government is already seated, and of course I've been told that the MPA is already on the way. DJ Jagavan, what is happening to your battery?
Wow, it's down already.
Let's take a quick trip to Europe here while we abandon proceeding for a couple of seconds. And the destination is Netherlands. FC Groningen 4, Sparta Rotterdam 0. Vivi Venlo 3, Heracles 1 and 79 minutes, and Ajax, the famous Ajax that saw the emergence of the likes of Vinny George, can work for, are leading at the moment 2-1 against Willem 2 and Feyenoord and Rota FC and Roda to come in quarter by 4:45 p.m. Nigerian time. And over to Turkey. We have Kanye 1-0, Matias 4-1, Karabuk 4-0, 1, Trabzonspor 1, and Kasimpasa 1, Istanbul Braspor, Başakşehir 2, and Galatasaray has got 3 to come later. And back to the stadium of the stadium, and the Zarela for the goal!
Goal number 2 for the Velodo and Community side, for the jersey, match for the jersey number 12. Because the likelihood of a comeback here is
goal number 2.
And I can see the players trading blame and trying to blame the assistant referee for not signaling for what they perceive as an infringement on the law of the game, maybe an offside position or something. And the referee, central referee, has no difficulty in pointing to the center,
not to have been okay with his proceeding at the moment. They want to effect another change, and let's see. Maybe the person they are bringing on is Brazil Ronaldo, Sporting jersey number 7. Sadiq Adebara, over to you.
Very much. Just one thing I like about local football, no age classification, something like that. Because where I said this place is good time, they have, I had not to play Crystal Maria to equalize, it's a big difficult, because they'll be willing to take the cup. Just like what I said the other time, I'm still going on with the football this afternoon. Everybody is really enjoying this morning. And again, the kind of Kaka ball is already on, already, just like we complained the other time. And now we are beginning to enjoy the football here. Let's go home as we reward it to the end of the match.
Jersey number four player for Danbury FC seems to be living up to his billing as the Lionel Messi, but nobody to put all his dribbles are being wasted because nobody takes position to receive those passes and convert them to goal. And I will be coming to a preferable unity side. And I can see a kind of disorganization in the midfield for FC Danbury. But not to worry, I believe their coach is busy now dishing out instructions, telling them what to do and what not to do. But this number 12 jersey man is still on the hunt. He's still on the hunt for another goal. And he tries to motivate through his number 8 jersey man. And the player seems to be having difficulty controlling the ball due to reflection of the sunlight. And at the moment, let's see whether he can shoot the ball. And at the end of the day, it ends up being a goal kick. Even though he was trying to ripple out throwing in from that effort. And a goal kick, is it a goal kick or a free kick? I mean, an offside. And FC Danbury trying to attack through the left flank. But if you follow the inside, we have none of that. As they are always on time.
Always on time, of course.
Neutralizing every threat from FC Danbury. And
PR, your attention is needed here.
And let me say, FC Danbury can try and spread their games a bit. They'll be able to, you know, try to make something out of the little possession they enjoy in the middle, because that place is, appears to be choked. Yet, they find no reason to spread it out. Meanwhile, their men are on the wing, waiting for such long passes like we witnessed during the days of the Beckham Manchester United.
Yeah, thank you very much. What a great analysis there by Bayo. I'm telling you, the fact, just like when we are really reading out the scoreline there, and I can really confirm to you, nobody seems to have interest in that, simply because they are not, you are not reading the scoreline from the English Premier League. Could you say that, would you complete that the English Premier League is the image maker of football as far as the world is concerned?
As I'm showing in here, coming to a developing unity side.
Yeah, back to my question. Are they really the image maker of football? Talking about English Premier League.
Well, when we talk of leagues across the globe, no doubt about that, English Football Club is the most hyped league, the one that enjoys the high possibility, the publicity, and that is another time to go for There's the TV and the Premier there, and the rest of the referee. Let's wait and see what the decision will be here. But it seems to be an improvement against the FC United inside the area there. And I'm still waiting for the ball to announce the decision.
Let's see what's going to happen.
And this can get me. This is not too good for us.
This is a clear penalty there.
That is happening an improvement against the FC. But then,
I think the plan
seems not to be a respite there for them at the Afelebi unit decide, still in the hand for the goal, but then the goalkeeper seems to be playing on the ball with their ball there.
Quite
at the end of the day, he's able to throw the ball out of his own area, and at the time he tried to motivate themselves down the right flank over there. And there is an agreement as signaled by the assistant referee pushing against the Afelebi unit side player there. And a free kick now to be taken by one of the defenders. And the free kick is taken and a lob.
DJ Jokaman, please come down a bit. Let them enjoy the Mendidious team very slowly. Our pitiful Oshav will be going around for whatever you have in cash and kind to support the Durefe and the fellow Durefe.
Cash your kite,
and that's it alone. Nothing will be too small.
Nothing. As far as football is concerned.
Our target is just 5 million so that we can organize the next tournament in a very beautiful way.
Can we get 5 million there, yeah?
Yes, we can get now.
What more than that?
That is Ladovu Ambibai, Honorable Commissioner Wambibai.
February.
Makaba Wambibai.
February. Wow, that's a great opportunity there.
I didn't know that Honorable Tambri is only playing golf.
You want the audience to give us the truth, bro.
His BP is now about 200. Honorable Tambri, his BP is about 200 now. Please get it, Bamsek. You can promise, so yes, we'll take a promising note. You can give us check, cashable check. Till we'll be too small.
Great motivation there.
And John Torello, please play away.
And they carry white way, John. A big game of football.
Our Shanti Atipatro, 500,000 there.
Up to bats.
Makama wants to help us. Here he can. Okay. Makama says the executive chairman of the Jamaican government will donate on behalf of the traditional rulers. So make pronouncement. Bring back a microphone, thank you.
Just clear on that. Yeah, come on. We'll take care of that.
On behalf of the Turo, yeah.
It's for Faraji.
It's for Faraji. We are donating under 100,000. 100,000 on behalf of the society, 100,000 of Olupaku of Shari, 200,000, our target is 5 million. Makama.
That is a politician to the core. And of course, he's also a privileged boy of Makama Tarai.
Well, you see, my mind is not settled yet.
Yeah, they are beating my team and they say I should donate to whom? Eh? To whom is this? No. Yeah, no. I'm not donating.
Until after the match, let me hear what you say.
I'm giving them 50,000 naira.
That's wonderful.
50,000 naira.
Let us
to Saraki FA and Shara FA. Now the permanent secretary.
Not minding that the panel commissioner is still apprehensive. I'm strongly praying for him. That I see some time to go. And I've just decided to give him a support of 20,000. This year I'm giving 50,000.
The permanent secretary has given us 20,000 naira. Please write it down. Write it down. Now we already have 270,000 naira. More donations coming. Whatever you have in cash and kind, the ushers will be going around. And I'm sure that some people are admiring the ushers. Yes, the nice hairdo, the good face, and the humbleness and the rest of them. We appreciate good things in quite a bit.
Back to the field of play, a corner kick now to the fellow doing unity side, and he seems to be getting hungrier for goal. Having scored two already, we thought that it's the Stanbury MC that should be hungrier, but how long? Oh, that is our Dindana Chet affected, and there has been a handball there. According to the central referee, and the two points taken there by FC Stanbury. Stanbury trying to locate his number 13 jersey mark, but he has been outspread by the defenders of the Ifeanyi Unity side. Ladies and gentlemen, second half is coming close to an end, and it is 2-0 to Edu. And the goalkeeper has just given a pass to nobody in particular, and this is what I refer to as to whom it may concern. Another ball has been given to the number 13 jersey man of FC Stanbury to take a quick long throw there, and trying to motivate his attacker, but the attacker has been outnumbered there by the defenders of the Ifeanyi Unity side, and the ball has been cleared out of their area, and number 13 jersey man trying to locate another of his winger there, but the threat has been neutralized by the defender. They try to motivate Tony defense into attack there, but there seems to have been an improvement, and the central referee had signaled a free kick coming to the Ifeanyi United FC, and the free kick to be taken by the goalkeeper, who has virtually been on holiday, if not for the past couple of minutes when he has been called to duty to be reminded why he was given the number one jersey, and that is a very poor kick from him there, and it has been neutralized by the defenders of FC Stanbury, and the captain made a clearance there to the number 13 jersey man, who he has been out jumped, out thought, and out muzzled of the ball, and Lionel Messi from Stanbury tried to motivate his attacker there. Oh, fuck. He has been overcrowded, and that is not helping matter there, and the number 9 jersey man also got blocked down by Sand there, and that is an attempt at goal there, and there could be danger for FC Ifeanyi Unity side, but danger not yet affected totally. I pray it with you, because having heard the voice of their chairman, the Stanbury FC side wants to, you know, want to prove to the rest of us here the stuff they are made of, and I can assure you, like I said, the goal line at time does not reflect the difference between two sides, as we've seen the better side losing the game at times. But that is not to say that United FC have do not deserve their lead. They actually deserve it. Mr. Scott, what is your take about every attempt by FC Stanbury trying to, you know, right the wrong on the scoreboard and deny the people here?
Thank you very much. There's no debating the fact that Stanbury FC has been able to woke up from their slumber. Of course, they've not been able to hit the target. This is because some of the players have not been able to play the game the way it should be played. Ask me why, because they had all the chances. They've not been able to convert all the betting chances they had. And of course, for the team known as the
and of course fellow the team. They have been able to work assiduously to ensure that after the two goals, they lock up their defense, and of course hoping that would be how the score sheet will be till the end of the game. But then I want to say that the two sides are not doing badly, except that we've not been able to see some moves that will excite us in this particular game. All the same, we want to appreciate the two sides. They've been wonderful as we go back to the commentary box. Starting now, try to take advantage now. Of course, let's see whether the Tambri boys will be able to make the commissioner happy in the this time minute. Don't forget, it is not over. Hopefully, it is finally over. Advantage now. Yes, the boys are from the fellow of the team now trying to break it off. And then the rest of the team is not the game. Almost 3 minutes to go by my watch. I do not know that was the Algali was the referee, but that is a free kick advantage. And of course at the BP of the Honorable Commissioner, he should be going down now. And this is going to find out how to take control. And of course that will pick his opponent. Good party now. He puts it flatly. He threw it up to scratch Julia really now. I'll put it up for those of you that have been killing each other of the game. But then the AC weather has not really helped matters. And of course, I threw it now. Quickly throw it now. And try to control the ball now. Advantage now coming to. But then try to locate his man now. But then that move has been knocked down with a header. And try to give it to who now? Number 5 now trying to take control of the game. He pushes the ball into the middle. And the fellow team has been very magnanimous with the use of their passes. And they are taking all the advantage now. And this is it's getting the clearance. And to nobody in particular. But then that's very dangerous. And the goalkeeper was very timely there and pushes the ball and threw an advantage coming. 2 minutes to end the game. It's number 2 now taking advantage here. Number 2 taking advantage here. Throwing advantage. The weather is very clement now. And I'm beginning to see that the boys are rearing to go. Let's see what is going to happen. He pushes the ball away. And, oh no, it's a goal kick advantage. Don't forget, we have commemorative medals for those that have supported us, particularly in this particular tournament, aimed at uniting the two companies together. And we're beginning to see the results yielding positively. Of course, the Saragi Community Award, and we are delighted that everything is going the way we wanted it. And this is a ball in the middle now. Ahead it is. Number 16, the captain. What can he do? And the right ball away. And oh no, is he going to connect it well now? But then the goalkeeper must be very careful. And of course, he arrested the ball. And Mr. Dabo Dream was arrested. Brilliant display of soccer artistry here. Mercurial skill shown by the two gladiators. And we are beginning to see that we have talents in all the books and crannies when it comes to football, not only in Kwara State, but all over Nigeria. Still, of play now. Advantage it is. He tries to clear the ball away, but then ball into such advantage coming to somebody is injured.
There seems to be a player on the ground there going through a difficult time. I can see his teammate trying to help him out with a kind of massage. And where are the medics for crying out loud? This guy is in a serious pain, and we expect the medic to have been up and running by now.
I'd like to announce that as chairman of Ipeludu and the local government has sent to us, we'd like to appreciate him very sincerely for a wonderful support he has given us. He promised that to be opening ceremony, and we'd like to appreciate the two of them. Both of them are friends, and of course in this particular game I'm going to see who can dribble between the two of them. We are going to have an exhibition match for 1 minute, and the referee is going to be the Honorable Commissioner. It will take on the Saragi in an exhibition match on penalties, and we're going to see whether Labaka, who has the fitness, and we beat his opponent. Talking about the executive chairman of the local government. Labaka is an interesting football enthusiast. He has done so much for the development of football in his community. And now that he's at the helm of Atlas for the next 3 years, I'm sure that if you look at the local government, the largest local government in Nigeria, the local government that is more than Jigawa State, will give us the opportunity to produce talent. Bayo, so far so good. I want to believe strongly that this
is a united force, and football is about uniting people together. The Rad Leather update is a subject of unity anywhere in the world.
I would permit me to say that football is playing dead here. Football owes us unity and our peace, and it is giving it to us here. I will thank Almighty God for that. I will thank the brain behind this beautiful idea of organizing this competition that is yielding positive results at the moment. While all that's an offside there, signaled by the start referee. And it's going to be taken by the number 6 gentleman as the captain for Canterbury FC. And
now the paparazzi are taking shots, photograph of the Makama, the executive chairman of the two local governments, are supposed to join the party, and somebody should tell Labaka that something is coming out from his pockets. He should better guide it. Well-fed executive chairman, even without a location yet. The photographer of the two palaces have been able to take pictures. I would like to appreciate them. The Lupaku of Shares team are here, and of course are the Itusaragi. They are here. Of course are the Honorable Commissioner. Factory. The blood pressure is going down gradually. I think it's 160 to 30.
To 30. Right, of course.
Namakama is about to take his leave here with us. Oh, one, we'd like to appreciate him.
Yes, sir.
Makama, Mungo de Mukasa.
I like that, Makama. Okay, I'm here.
Mungo.
Thank you, Makama, very massively for honoring us with his presence, and he's about to take his royal leave. And at the moment, it seems to have forgotten what is happening at the Wendy's Stadium Sharing here, and that there's a great mouse family at the whole area of the Fellow Unity site. At the moment, the ever anxious crowd are blocking our view. Are blocking our view, not giving us an advantage. Oh, that is a very rough one there from the desperate players who are trying to, you know, at least reduce the tally to make it more respectable, and a big one to be taken there by FC Tandoori's number 12 jersey man. And I can see everybody
who is trying to of our early passion of the tournament is coming up in August, and we are hoping that the team that we're playing will have the opportunity to also express their skills, because the football has actually united all of us, and we're delighted.
From Australia to Panama, from Cairo to Cairo, people have been playing one unique role, and that is unifying people, bringing happiness, fostering peace, and while at the same time providing means of livelihood. Ladies and gentlemen, the final whistle goes up and the match ends. Edu Ifeledu Unity Side 2, Tandoori FC Lille. Ladies and gentlemen, it's all about unity, it's all about peace. Gentlemen, do not forget we are in Kwara state of harmony, the only state that is blessed abundantly with harmony in Nigeria. And this afternoon, the two communities have lived up to that nomenclature of state of harmony. And the final whistle just goes off, and any moment from now, the presentation of prize by the designated official will commence. And kindly permit me to hand you over to Mr. Sports in person of Bayo Issa.
Thank you very much indeed for that wonderful commentary from Bayo Abubakar from Sufi FM. Lorio Ketente are doing a very good job here with us. And of course, everybody wants to see what Bayo Abubakar has been doing in terms of sports development in our country. I want to once again appreciate the executive chairman of the local government from Edu, and of course Ifeledu. Now, presentation of prizes. May I request
May I request the following to please get ready for presentation. First, we are going to be presenting commemorative medals. And of course, the sponsor of the tournament will rise to do the presentation of medals.
First, God has said, Alhaji Dr. Fatah Ahmed, Migidan Kwara, Migidan Kowa, Migidan Nigeria.
The presentation will be done by Ladok himself, and to receive on behalf of His Excellency is the Honorable Commissioner for Local Government and Chieftaincy Affairs. May I invite Honorable Tambri to please step forward and receive medal on behalf of the Gidan Kwara.
Honorable Chairman of the local government, we also receive commemorative medal for supporting this program. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Wow.
My welcome. Thank you very much. Congratulations. Next is the Executive Chairman of Ifeanyi Local Government, Lavaka himself, Jagaban. Ojutole Ojutoko. Last week he didn't settle us, so together with the chairman they have settled us. Mungo de Makasa, thank you very much, we are proud of you. But I want to give you a task, make sure the fellow Ifeanyi Local Government to the best in Nigeria. Thank you very much, sir. Next, I'd like to also ask the permanent secretary to please receive medal. Perhaps like Ladab is doing all the presentation. Thank you very much, sir. We are proud of you. He gave us 20,000. I know he's going to add more. Add more. Next, may I also request the representative of Olupapo of Share, our traditional ruler, to please rise. Bala, you should please step forward. Alagada. Congratulations. Also to receive medal is Itus Araigi, represented here by Makama, who has left us, but somebody should please step forward. Maybe the youth leader. Okay. Talbam Saragi. Congratulations, sir.
Congratulations.
Next, the youth leader of Share, Achibola Bikaneu Alhaji. Up cha. Represented by his vice here with us. Congratulations. Youth leader Taragi. Alhaji Ibrahim Daniru. Up cheer. I know that you know very well, he's a peaceful man, he loves peace and he loves sports. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Successful one.
FA Chairman Saragi, where are you? Please step forward and receive commemorative medal too. FA Chairman Saragi. Every chairman Share should please get ready. Every chairman Share, please get ready. Thank you very much. May I also request the Honorable Commissioner for Local Government and Chieftaincy Affairs to please step forward and receive his own medal. You will present the medal on behalf of the Governor and the Executive Council, but you keep your own at home. You keep your own at home, but you present this medal to His Excellency at the next ESCO meeting. Congratulations, sir.
Congratulations.
Next, I'd like to invite Her Excellency, the wife of our governor, to please step forward, represented here by... Yes, sir. Olori can receive on behalf of the SC, who will in turn give it to the wife of the governor. The wife of the governor.
Go and receive it.
Go and receive it. You know, it's good. When you receive it, you go and use it to get money from madam.
Wow, that's another scope.
Because you ask for transport money. Yes. Thank you very much.
That's a wonderful.
Now, next. But next, we have the sponsor himself will take commemorative medal. And I want to invite the Honourable Commissioner to please do the presentation to the sponsor of this tournament. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Can we put our hands together for Ladot once again?
Peacemaker.
Thank you very much. Congratulations. Next, to receive commemorative medal, the highest goal scorer of the tournament. Highest goal scorer, Bashir Musa. Imu.
Wow, a round of applause
for the fellow lady. Presentation by representative of Olupahu of Share. Yes. Congratulations. Now, representative of Itisaragi, you do the next presentation to the best goalkeeper of the tournament, Christopher Palma of Saragi, will do the presentation. Congratulations. We are proud of you. Thank you very much.
See you at the next under 17.
Then the most valuable player of the tournament, Kamal Din Abdulrahman.
From FC Tambourine, that's the Lionel Messi.
Tambiri himself will do the presentation. Tambiri to Tambiri.
I noticed being barely 5 minutes into the game.
Tambiri to Tambiri.
As a deep line playmaker,
again, you made his fringe. Congratulations. We are proud of you. Is that all, Bashir?
Sure.
Okay, is that all? Now, the flag for the next tournament in August will be presented to a representative from Erile Ofa for the next tournament. As peacemaker, may I invite Ladot to hand over the flag to the Honourable Commissioner, who will in turn hand it over to representative of the organizer for the Erile Ofa Unity Cup. Congratulations.
Mr. Peace.
Thank you very much, sir. Now, we want to present the cash prize. Top place team, Makama FC. You have 20,000 naira cash in Akuri. Presentation by Ladon. Where is the money? Okay. May I invite the Talbot? Congratulations. Thank God that rice is going down now.
And it's Christmas.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Now for the second place team, Tambiri FC. You have 30,000 naira. Presentation by representative of Olupago. Congratulations. Now the captain for the winner should step forward.
Ah, my God.
Now, just stay there. Your message is that your cash prize of 50,000 naira is ready. But we are going to give you the trophy. When you return the trophy after a week, we'll give you your cash. Understood? Thank you very much. But before we do that, may I invite the captain of the top list team, Makama, MC. Captain Makama.
Makama FC captain.
You come here.
Captain Makama FC.
You come here. Come here, come here. Just hide somewhere. Where is Captain? Tambiri. Captain Tambiri. You are all aware that sport is Africa. You lose today, you win tomorrow. Of course, we believe strongly that the red leather objects unite every one of us. So I'm going to ask Ladon to take the trophy, hand it over to the top list team to feel it, kiss it, and turn it back. Ladon, that's the spirit. You can see that if they don't win today, they can win tomorrow. Kiss it, show it to people, take picture with it. That's the love.
It's not a winner, take all
of you. Put it down. Bye bye. Now, Tambiri, in front of Tambiri, you can win tomorrow, father, why? Kiss it, that's the love. Show it. Thank you. Put it down. Your job is done. Sit down. Where are the winners? Come here, you are champions. Come here. I hope you have the music.
DJ!
Don't worry. Come here. Let's tell them why we are champions. Let's sing for them. We now have the singular honor and privilege to invite the representative of His Excellency, the Executive Governor of Kora State, represented here by the Prince Stepford and President Jones.
What do I say?
Thank God.
I deliberately tell my boys not to win. Because the other team is called Unity Team. And the essence of this match is for unity. That's why I said my boys, please pipe down for them. Next time.
Thank you for the magnanimity, the Honorable Commissioner.
The unity that is our focus and the man that champions this tournament, it was unity among the two local governments. And I know by now we have achieved that unity. And these are the people that we want to unite the youth. We are targeting them and we've gotten them. He is now complimenting what the state government has done. For the Tambiri next year, inshallah, there will be another tournament and we are going to pick that up. The message of His Excellency is for the youth
to unite. And that's what we have been preaching. Most of us now, we are blended. There is no rift again. And with this joyous moment, I think we should continue to live in peace, harmony, so that we get progress, development in this twin community. Thank you for attending this, and thank you for honoring our invitation. Thank you very much.
Now, before the national anthem of our great country, Nigeria, let's give three happy cheers to Saragi, Shara, Ip,
hooray!
Ip,
hooray!
Ip,
hooray!
Let's rise for the national anthem and we'll sing together after the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Arise, O compatriots, Nigeria's glory, to South Africa's land, with love and strength and faith, the nation of our heroes past shall never be in vain. To stand with hearts and mind, one nation bound in freedom, peace and unity.
Thank you very much. Johnny Mercy is back to a different destination.
Syria alone and Senegal come begin from Goliath for David like Nigeria. But thank God, say thanks today. God just won't shake us so that we go really come down to prepare for the bigger competition. No shaking, the world not caution. What day is she? Oh, she go down Wally Akota. Now today, now let us rewind to 1980 when the Super Eagles really started the show. I beg like Baja. Nations, I remember Nigeria winning. I no go forget the German Ichuku. I no go forget the Onwe Makala. Mudala Walo, you did the game. Mudale, rest in peace, you. I'm a Timatika, lo degba mi dede ya. I'm a Seneca, no na doke you dede ya. Christian Madu, I no forget. Belly so bonabi, oh no. Forget to make you not forget. Nobody, if you know your name, yeah, make you forgive me, oh. Because 1980, I days gone. If I don't remember, I just rush remember, oh. Hey, hey.